Oh.
Jump scare.
Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Diamond and today is another vlog, okay? I'm gonna let you know right now, these are clips that I have recorded in the past probably month and a half and just never really put it into a vlog, but I feel like these are such good clips to put out there because some of it is representing Birmingham and that is solely, how do you say it? Solely my purpose on this channel is to showcase my city a little bit. It's not the whole purpose of my channel, but a little bit. These are not that old now. They're not old at all. It's all in 2024. So I'm gonna post a little bit of my birthday vlog, a little bit of it, because I don't know why I didn't feel like posting a birthday vlog this year. Like I wanted to, but it just didn't look good. A little bit of February and what's been going on there, and then it's gonna close with a little bit of March. I really hope you guys enjoy this video and I will be back at the very end. Jump scare. This little croissant thing that I want to warm up and eat. They got it's two donuts.
Yeah, two donuts, a cookie, and your
and my croissant.
Slap your mom croissant.
Charity wanted to be annoying and pay for everybody's dessert. Yeah, I'm gonna find a way to pay her back though. So
you can just like
accept
my daddy chill and have a good day.
Daddy chill.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Well, mm-hmm. But yeah. So if you want a good place in Birmingham or Hoover area to go get you some dessert, you know, get a little culture experience.
Why she don't have her seatbelt on?
She'll get a heaven experience very soon.
She's gonna get a court experience. Let me know what's up.
I was trying to be healthy, y'all, after the gym, but I'm sorry. I wanted a venti iced matcha tea latte with 3 pumps of vanilla and oat milk, and now I'm here getting it. So, I mean, that's not bad. Now, I just, plus it's with oat milk. It's not regular milk, so I think that's okay, right? Anyways, yeah, but that's what we're doing.
So I'm back home. My bookshelf for my room came in. It's like a corner bookshelf, like the ones that like sit literally like placed in the corner, and it like has like those like round shelves around it. Girl, as I'm trying to explain, this is what it looks like. Look at all these pieces though. It's not a lot of pieces, but it seems like a lot. And I just wanna go ahead and put it together because I hate having boxes all around. And I could have been put things up, so yeah. We're gonna go ahead and build this thing. How about that?
So this is what it looks like. I actually think this is really cute. Of course, when I get my second TV and everything will kind of fall together. I don't think I've really showed y'all my room. It looks like a boy room, but all this is gonna change, okay? So I'm going to completely change the bed set. The new one is actually on its way. It's a green set. I cannot wait. I'm thinking about either doing like a black wallpaper right here or a emerald green wallpaper right here. I'm not sure what I want to do with this. I don't know if it should be a design over here type wallpaper. I don't know, but I know I want wallpaper over here somewhere. And this is probably gonna go in my closet. I'm probably gonna buy an actual real dresser for right here. That's something that's a little longer. And then I'm gonna push this bed over to the side a little bit more and all that good stuff. So yeah, girl.
It's like 3 days later, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I am painting a portrait of Mahogany, the girl in Birmingham who got murdered a week ago. Her funeral is Saturday, if I'm not mistaken. And I just want to get it done. Today's Thursday. I want to at least get her face done today. And tomorrow just finish her hair and everything else. So it would just be easy peasy. And it'll be ready to go for Saturday. Just trying to get through this week so that next week I can do more things. Luckily, I am off for a few days next week on my job, so I'm happy about that. It gives me a chance to paint more and to be more creative and do more content. So yeah, so I do a lot. I've been doing a lot. Video today. I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. I got some insight on some things. Want to go check some things out. Trust me, these are good places. I was really shocked when I walked in these places. I was like, wow, like I didn't know Birmingham had this. And I added a little culture in it, you know what I mean? Like, it was some good stuff. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. I really appreciate it. I'm really grasping onto this YouTube world. I love it so much. I have a passion for YouTube, and it's just spreading, and I love it. Anyways, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.